Now, leading political parties are holding discussions on whether to contest at the upcoming election through common alliances. How is the Sri Lanka Pothujana Perumana preparing itself to face the upcoming elections? Let's take a closer look.
The SLFP and Pothujana Perumana will contest jointly at the upcoming elections. We made this decision following discussions held last evening. There is a proposal to appoint the President as the leader and Prime Minister as the Chairman. A secretary has not been appointed as yet. Discussions concluded last evening. Nothing has been informed officially. The alliance is a combination of many political parties. The alliance includes the SLFP, the Pothujana Perumana. There is an idea to rename this alliance as the Sri Lankan Nidahas Pothujana Perumana. However, discussions are yet to conclude. We will contest the upcoming elections based on a common understanding. All forces are equally effective regardless of the symbol. Contesting at previous elections has taken place under various symbols, and this does not change anything. However, the symbol may change at the upcoming elections.